Let's give it up for the 8th grade teacher!